Casualties mount in the Everglades today as alleged criminals continue to exchange gunfire with local law enforcement. Sky 5 News has the exclusive story.
Gotcha, sucker.
Got my sight.